In Oconee County, deputies say they've made an arrest after a man was found with injuries in some woods last week. Deputies arrested 26-year-old Marshall Rogers. He's charged with attempted murder and is being held with no bond. Last Wednesday, deputies found Timothy Phillips with a head injury on Hope Avenue in Seneca. He had a gunshot wound to the head, and deputies later got information that led them to the arrest of Rogers. There's no word on what led to the shooting.